You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. People can't say this enough. If you play a stupid game, you won't win a stupid prize. There's no incentive to play stupid games. What are stupid games, you ask? Stupid games are like when you don't actively participate in proper actions of disposing your garbage, and then you go, cause the government say the drains them full up, and as rainfall, will be a flood. Welcome back to another video, and today's episode is, you play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. Oh my god, let's talk about the stupidest game right now. So how about COVID-19? How you gonna know, say, the hospital them full of people have a lie on the ground. Patients are being turned away from public and even private hospitals. I don't know what all that private hospitals. But hey, whatever. But how you gonna know all them somewhere? I still think of myself gonna party. So the police and soldier them find out. You play the stupid game, them send you up in this stupid truck, and get that stupid prize. So, you play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. You got up in that truck, you have COVID, and they close a pack together. Why not? Because I thought you signed up for when you go at a party anyway.
Sorry.
How about another person that played stupid games? Colina Collier, remember that?
Lovely, lovely
young lady who came to Jamaica for vacation in the quarantine, said she needed to de-stress. So she came to our lovely nation. However, she claimed to be a victim of trafficking while on an IG live in a hotel room that was provided free of cost due to her having COVID-19. Then we find out she just made vexed because she had COVID-19, so she get quarantined, locked down, and basically good treatment. And then guess what, she lose her job. Oh god, you don't rejoice when people lose their job, but why this was warranted, because Jamaica already know a negative light, and then you go just boom, bombshell, Japan X bomb bomber like that. You're being trafficked with Wi-Fi access for the life. You play stupid games, you win stupid prizes. For the last set of people who love playing stupid games and then end up winning stupid prizes. But the people who call into Kevin Samuels show, if you don't know Kevin Samuels, he's the opposite of what a feminist would be. And he has strong rooted views. He's 50 odd years old and his views are rooted in logic, logical reasoning, and around what the black woman wants. So for all the women who call in with their emotions and try to change Eman's mind and then get dogged out by his forward attitude, that's the stupid game that you play and that's the stupid prize that you win. So again, just gonna leave it with this. Play stupid games.
You win stupid prizes.